Dad, Mom, this is Charlie's Aunt Pauline and her husband, Mr. William Knott.
How do you do?
Hello.
Oh, Pauline, so shocked to see your nude picture on a beach in some newspaper.
No. What she meant to say was, she's very upset with the press for what they're doing with respected people like you. So don't. Could you be candy or jelly or candy?
John. Jazz, this is Mr. John Pringle. He's got an old connection with your Edith. His great-grandfather was a high-ranking officer of the East India Company.
Oh, really?
Oh, this Hi. Is my fiancé, Jazz.
Jazz? Isn't that a kind of music? So when did Indians have such fancy names, Charlie?
Actually, it's short for
Jasmine.
Just
me.
Oh, then Jazz must be your attempt to be one of us. That's one smart girl you've got there, Charlie. And I don't blame her. She doesn't want to be known as coming from the land of snake charmers, right? Tell me, Jazz, do they still do the Indian rope trick in your country?
No, Mr. Pringle. And it's actually not just the land of snake charmers. Right, Charlie?
Yes, sir. It's not just a land of snake charmers. It's also a land of chicken tandoori and call centers.
Obviously.
You know India's not just all that, right?
Oh, of course, my dear. India's not all that. Fortunately, Charlie doesn't know. But I do. Winston Churchill once said, if we ever left India, it would be run by the goons. And my God, it is.
If you'd just excuse me.
Certainly, my dear.
मुझे बुरा लगा क्योंकि मैं इंडियन हूँ, लेकिन तुम्हें क्या हुआ? तुम्हें क्यों बुरा लगा? तुम तो ब्रिटिशर हो। खैर छोड़ो, तुम कहीं की भी रहने वाली हो, रहोगी तो तुम इंडियन ही ना। चलो।
कहाँ?
उसके परदादा ने कोई और इंडिया देखा है, असल इंडिया की सैर करवाते हैं उसे।
Mr. Pringle, he would like to tell you something about India.
Really, I'm all ears.
Namaste. Sir, mera naam hai Arjun Singh. 5,000 saal purani sabhyata ki wajah se hum Hindustani sabko aise hi jhuk ke pranam karte hain.
When we greet one another, we fold our hands in namaste because we believe that God resides in the heart of every human being.
ऐसी सभ्यता जिसमें एक कैथलिक औरत प्रधानमंत्री की कुर्सी एक सिख के लिए छोड़ देती है और एक सिख प्रधानमंत्री पद की शपथ एक मुस्लिम राष्ट्रपति से लेता है, उस देश की बागडोर संभालने के लिए जिसमें 80% लोग हिंदू हैं।
We come from a nation where we allow a lady of Catholic origin to step aside for a Sikh to be sworn in as prime minister by a Muslim president to govern a nation of over 80% Hindus.
आपकी मातृभाषा अंग्रेजी पूरी दुनिया में सबसे ज्यादा हमारे ही देश में घसी जाती है, और आपको शायद ये भी नहीं पता होगा कि अंग्रेजी के ज्यादातर शब्द संस्कृत से लिए गए हैं। संस्कृत का शब्द मात्र अंग्रेजी में मदर बना, भ्रातृ बना ब्रदर, ज्यामिति बनी ज्योमेट्री और त्रिकोणमिति बनी ट्रिग्नोमेट्री।
It may also interest you to know that many of the origins of your words come from Sanskrit. For example, मातृ becomes mother, भ्रातृ becomes brother, ज्यामिति becomes geometry, त्रिकोणमिति becomes trigonometry.
आपको शायद ये बात दिलचस्प लगे कि हमारे यहाँ 21 भाषाओं में 5,600 अखबार और 3,500 मैगजीन छपती है, जिनको पढ़ने वालों की संख्या 12 करोड़ है, आपके देश के मुकाबले में कई ज्यादा है।
We have 5,600 newspapers, 35,000 magazines in over 21 different languages with a combined readership of 120 million.
चांद तक पहुँच गए हम, लेकिन अब भी आप लोगों को हम हिंदुस्तानियों के हाथ में सिर्फ सांप की बीन ही नजर आती है।
We have reached the moon and back, but yet you people still feel that we have only reached as far as the Indian rope trip.
Doctors, engineers, or scientists ki ginti mein, jinaab, hum sirf do mulkon se peeche.
We have the third largest pool in the world of doctors, engineers, and scientists.
Ye thi dimag ki baat. Ab karte hain taqat ki baat. Duniya mein teesri sabse badi fauj hamare yahan, aapke yahan. Phir bhi. मैं आपके सामने झुक के आपको प्रणाम करता हूँ, क्योंकि हम किसी को अपने आप से छोटा या कमजोर नहीं समझते। नमस्ते।
Maybe your grandfather didn't tell you that we have the third largest army in the world. And even then, I fold my hands in humility before you because we don't believe that we are above or beneath any individual.
कुछ और खूबियां भी है हमारे पास, वो सब जानने के लिए मैं मनोज कुमार की पूर्व और पश्चिम की डीवीडी आपको भेज दूंगा इन्हें दे देना।
एंड नमस्ते।